There's no way he's walking away from this one. Hey, old man! Breathing in here? Where the hell is he? What the hell? Like that! Oh, you're gonna wish you never have had the help. What's the matter, big man? You done? The stinking gas, the howling, it was nothing compared to the filth inside. Bertrand, I alone saw his true face. Oh, that guy can run all he wants. It doesn't matter. I know his secret. And I am coming for him.
Hey, man. Bertrand over in Floodtown. I'm guessing you want to head on over. I'll get the Transformers ready for you. You're fixing to bring the power back on in Floodtown.
Look, I know you need help out there, but I'm after Bertrand.
Oh, two birds with one bullet, huh? Oh, I like the way today's shaping up.
People in Floodtown have had it rough. When the levees broke, we lost everything a person could lose. Our homes, our past, our loved ones. I lost my wife. Somehow that flood didn't stop us from helping our neighbors. Somehow it brought out the best in us.
First the flood, then Bertrand's militia, now these ice freaks. Oh, it's about time these people caught a break.
And they lost their minds after what Bertrand did to us.
Being this wrong, Colby.
Hey, Nick. It's about 12.
Everybody screws up sometimes. The bigger the man, the lower he may fall. Maybe it's a one-time thing. Or maybe you're just a fool.
I've been called worse.
Not yet. Just don't screw up again, all right?
guess you must have met our new landlords out here. Used to be the militia-controlled flood town. Now these ice goons have been taking over.
Why don't anybody fight over this place? That, no offense.
They've been tearing flood town apart since they got here. Looking for something.
Just fine. Audio Surveillance X-04. Meeting with NSA agents John White.
I've been observing Cole McGrath for weeks now. I'm starting to get a clear picture.
Audio Surveillance X-04. Meeting with NSA agents John White and Lucy Quo.
I've been observing Cole McGrath for weeks now, and I'm starting to get a clearer picture.
We're pretty antsy over here, John. What have you found?
He's chaotic. He's unpredictable. Even after all this time, I still have no idea what he's going to do next. Frankly, he seems confused. I'm sorry that I can't offer more than that, but I don't know, maybe all this confusion will work in our favor. Maybe it means he'll be malleable, more willing to take direction, you know? As I tell you, when the beast arrives, it would be a major advantage to be in control of a conduit with McGrath's abilities.
Thanks for the update. Wolf and I clearly have some thinking to do.
Thank you. I just made contact with one of the members of the Ice Gang, and it looks like he wants to defect and join us. Meet him on the rooftop nearby.
Don't worry. I'm not like the others. I was coerced into becoming a Lebrit. The rest of them are inhuman brutes. I will help you stop them. There is a secret cache of blast shards close by. Come, I will show you.
Those men guard the stash. I will join the flock, but I'm more useful if my identity remains secret. I will contact you again.
Can you help deliver this food and medicine? I'd do it, but the Iceman would just take it away from me. My friend on the other end will light a flare to help you out.
Happy to help. Looks like I'm alive!
Look what I found.
It's a demon! Fire, you idiot!
Good job, McGrath.
Thank you.
militia took down another substation. Our electrician friend has things all ready for you. Come on, man, let's get you charged up.